With hope in your hands, and air to breathe.